drivers floored up to 13 miles, 20 km, of tailbacks following a collapse close the M6 in Staffordshire and Cheshire. All four persons' lanes were close northerly among junctions 15 at Drown-on-Trent and 16 for Crewe following the collapse at on 13 o'clock BST. Three out of four persons' lanes were as well over close on the south roadway. Highways England told the highway completely newly opened at on 16:30 but alerted motorists on length intermittent. By 19 o'clock BST, traffic had refundable to regular. It is not yet named if down there were any injuries. Artist 10 Tons tweeted he would be incapable to get to the Neighbourhood Weekender Fest in Warrington wherever he had been due to execute. The stopping traffic led to human beings receive out of their cars on the northerly roadway, up creature requested by to back to their vehicles as the lanes began to resume. The LA500 was as well over close south among the LA519 Handchurch Exchange and intersection 15 on the M6, importance traffic upcoming of Drown-on-Trent was incapable to get on to the M6 in each line. Debbie Youthful, prudent advisor for Chalford in Gloucester, over-tweeted she had been jammed in traffic for two several hours.